Welcome to 558 Parkside Tech, where we talk about tech's past, present, and future. I'm your tech plug, Mike, and today we're talking about how do I jump into tech for all ages. You know, I was at dinner recently with a group of friends. Some were in their 30s, some were in their 40s, 50s. And they were talking about tech and how they wanted to jump into tech, but they didn't know where to start. But then I know some people who just jump right into tech, who jump into a boot camp, and within the first week, they're lost. So they were trying to figure out, well, how do they get started? I'm sure like anyone else, they have been reading about AI and how jobs will be lost. In fact, there was an article written by a guy, I think his name was Kelly, in the March 31st issue, where he was talking about Goldman Sachs predicting that 300 million jobs will be lost to AI.
And I've decided that I want to die.
And so what I told him is that before you jump into tech or jump into a boot camp and you don't have the current foundational training to keep up with the class, because in a lot of boot camps, you got people of different skill sets. Some are already in tech trying to learn something new. And you jump in with no knowledge of database or cloud or coding, and you're trying to keep up. And maybe you paid an exorbitant amount of money to even be in the class. And a lot of time these classes are 8 to 12 weeks long, and that teacher has to keep moving. They can't hold up the teacher to all the foundational learnings. I would tell anyone, the first thing you might want to do is learn about the different roles in tech. All of them aren't coding. So if you're thinking that, hey, I'm a little older, I don't know if I could learn coding, or if you're just new to tech and you're younger and you say, well, I'm not really into coding, just know that everything in tech isn't coding. There's networking jobs, security jobs, cloud jobs, there's even business analyst jobs, testers. There's different roles in tech that don't involve coding. So the first thing you would probably want to do is get your arms around what are the different roles or different jobs that you could apply for in tech, and then specifically learn that thing. There used to be a saying, don't be a jack of all trades and a master of none. In this case, at least master one. But you're going to have to know a lot of different things, but at least try to master one. So you have to be a jack of all trades to a certain degree, but you want to have one in your pocket. And that'll be the one thing that you take a class in, or you find a mentor in that particular subject. And after you learn that subject, you may have to add a few other things along with it to really work effectively in tech. Now, there's this guy, I think I mentioned in one of my videos, I think it was the Fourth Industrial Revolution video. There was this guy named Andrew Yang who talked about the universal basic income. And if all these jobs are going to be lost because of AI, because of tech, he was actually stating that tech jobs will have to start paying people just to stay home.
Let's go.
Because most people won't have a job.
So that was a f***ing lie.
So by jumping into tech, no matter what age, you will be able to solidify yourself a role in tech. And hopefully, even people who are in tech will have to change what they do, continue to learn, because as jobs are removed, there are different opportunities in tech, because this AI still has to be maintained. Software will still have to be updated, but you may have to change your job skills if you're in tech. If you Google around, you'll see there's a lot of layoffs in tech as well.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.
Because some of the AI programs and automation is getting rid of those redundant jobs. So anything that's redundant will probably be taken over by AI. And when I was talking to my friends at dinner, I was saying to them that anything that's hands-on service, like someone doing your hair or doing your nails, that's pretty hard for AI to take over. So I think those jobs are pretty safe. And some of them were in the medical field, and I was telling them, if you're a nurse, that home care, I don't think a computer will be able to do that right away within the next 10 years. So their jobs are safe. But I think everybody needs to find a mentor or someone that they understand when they're discussing technology to them. Whether it be here at 558 Parkside Tech or any other source, you should definitely jump into tech. There is no age limit. There's no too old. Now again, when you're older, you're used to what they call scratch paper when doing math, or you're used to reading a book from chapter one all the way through. Well, the world has changed. There's many videos, and depending on where the video starts, you might be a little bit lost. So find some resource, or they use the word mentor, or some training or like that will show you from the foundational steps all the way up so that you have a good understanding. And yes, today's students tend to jump in and get things working. They copy code and do all that. And that's great. The only problem with that is when it breaks. Because when it breaks, you're looking for someone that has a deeper understanding of how it was built. So having the foundational training and taking the time to learn the foundational things are very important in tech. Well, that's all I got, and that's my opinion or my 50 cent on the subject. Not the rapper, but my 50 cent on the subject. And I hope it helps you know what you can do and not be afraid to jump into tech. Peace.
Yeah, 558 parks, high tech in effect, fat, fat, 558 parks, high tech in effect, fat, fat, fat. Tap in the future, let me introduce ya. 558 parks, high tech, about to school ya. 558 parks, high tech in effect, fat, 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 558 parks, high tech in effect, fat, 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 558 parks, high tech in effect, fat, 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 fat.
Park, 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 son.